Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.
A Delhi-based dentist, Dr. Dimple Arora Chawla, was 7 months pregnant when she was tested COVID positive in April. After the detection, her husband immediately took her to the hospital. She was administered 2 rounds of plasma therapy and given remdesivir, but her condition did not improve. Soon after, she went into labor and the 34-year-old lost her unborn baby. The very next day, she herself lost her life to the virus. She leaves behind her 3-year-old son and her husband Ravish Chawla. Ravish, after her demise, shared a video on social media where she gave out a last message to the world. In the video, she spread awareness regarding the virus and insisted that no one should take this lightly. She enunciated the importance of COVID-appropriate behavior. It is important to remember that pregnant women and women just after pregnancy have not been part of any clinical trial for any COVID vaccine in India. Thus, the government has advised that they should avoid taking the vaccine.